हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हाउ आर यू माय डियर सब्सक्राइबर एंड ऑल माय व्यूअर्स, आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल एंड फाइन। नाउ आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट मेलानिया ट्रंप। मेलानिया बिकेम द मॉडल व्हेन शी वाज 16 इयर्स ओल्ड। शी वाज वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड वांटेड टू बी अ मॉडल। शी वर्क्ड विद मॉडलिंग एजेंसी इन मिलान इटली। शी मॉडल्ड फॉर मैनी डिजाइनर्स। मेलानिया वाज वेरी सक्सेसफुल। She modeled for big brands like Vogue and Harper's Bazaar. She walked the runway for top designers like Marc Jacobs and Oscar de la Renta. Melania was known for her beauty and confidence. She was a great model. She worked hard and traveled the world. She modeled in Paris, London, and New York. Melania met many famous people. She was a part of the world fashion. She loved modeling, but she also wanted to do more. She wanted to be a businesswoman. Melania stopped modeling when she met Donald Trump. She wanted to focus on her family. But she still loves fashion and she wears beautiful clothes and sports designers. Melania's modeling life was very successful. She was a great model. She inspired many young girls to model. She showed them that they can be beautiful and confident. Melania became First Lady of America. She was very proud. As First Lady, Melania helped children and women. She worked hard and was very kind. She started a program called Be Best. It helps kids be their best selves. Melania is a strong woman. She inspires us. She teaches us to be kind, work hard, and help others. Melania likes fashion and art. She wears beautiful clothes. She also likes to be spent with her family. Melania's husband Donald Trump loves her very much. He says she's a great first lady and a wonderful mother. Melania's son Baron loves her too. He's a smart boy and likes to learn. Melania's story is inspiring. She came up from a small country and became First Lady of America. We can learn from Melania. We can be kind like her. We can work hard like her. We can help others like her. Let's be inspired by Melania Trump. Melania is a great person. She makes us proud. We can learn from her kindness and strength. Thank you.